that impression high-end yung Repsol, pero it is not as expensive as people think it is. Diba? It's really value for money.
Norman Chu from Gran Toro Oro. I'm the president of the company. So we are the official distributor for Repsol lubricants in the Philippines. As you know, major overhaul kasi mangyayari na change this year for Repsol 2022.
Ayaw na namin mag-steam far off siya masyado with yung mga mineral. So, mas gusto namin talaga matikman nila yung quality ng Repsol.
Manufactured, galing talaga from Spain. A lot of products right now are saying that hey, we are coming from this country, but they are manufactured from another country. And another country.
You're using it daily in your commute, diba? Going to and from work, as well as if you're doing it leisurely, like itong dito sa mga track days natin.
Sa globalization ng product ng Repsol, they introduce new packaging and at the same time, mga bagong pangalan ng mga produkto natin. We plan to invest more on mga digitalization, then more online na mga promotions. For the past few years, we were really focusing on motorcycle. We plan to have more marketing for automotive. Maybe ako siguro magsasarta ulit magkaroon ng mga car show, mag-sponsor ulit ng mga races for cars. And then sa motorcycle, we hope makabalik na ulit yung Repsol Road Race Championships. But definitely, we will be coming back bigger and hopefully better. We'd like to invite everybody to try out our new products from Repsol. They will be available. So bagong labas lang siya from Repsol R&D. Full formulation has changed. So please try out. Thank you.